Hello everyone, welcome to my channel. Today we are going to understand the concept of sending emails automatically by Google Sheets with the help of Google Apps Script. This is our script in which we are pulling data from the Google Sheet into three variables. The first variable is the to, in which the email address is going to be saved. Second is the subject, in which the subject line is going to be saved, and the email body. Now the last line, this is the main line of the code which is doing all the heavy lifting in this particular script. Let's go to the Google Sheet once. This is my Google Sheet and this is the tab from where the script is picking the email address, subject line and the email body. The tab name is email to send. This is my situation that I have to pick this email address, pick this subject and pick this email body and send it across to the recipient. Let's go back to the script. What exactly we are doing? We are calling spreadsheet app dot open the Google Sheet with the help of the URL. We will give the URL of the Google Sheet in here. Then dot get sheet by name. Sheet by name means the tab name, email to send. Sheet by name dot get range. Get range A2, and we can see that in A2 we have the email address, right? Then dot get value. This particular thing will fetch the text out of that A2 cell. Similarly, if we go to the Google Sheet again, we know that email address is in A2, the subject line is in B2, and the email body is in C2, right? So we will just copy paste this particular line to these variables, both of them, okay, and we will just change A2 to B2 and then B2 to C2. Everything else will remain same. Now as soon as I run this script, right, it will fetch the email address, it will fetch the subject and it will fetch the email body. Now my last line, in my last line I'm calling mail app dot send email. So this is a fixed format, right? Send email is the method of this particular application. This application is nothing, it's a Gmail app, right? So it will control my Gmail communications. Now I'm calling mail app dot send email bracket. The format says you have to send the recipient's address first. That's why I'm putting to this variable, then comma. Second option should always be the subject. That's why I'm writing the subject, comma, and third should be the email body. So as soon as I run this, it will trigger an email to this email address, whatever it is saved in this to variable. Let's run this script and then we can check into our account. Okay, this is completed. I'll just go to my account. See, I've received an email in which this is the email address, in subject line this is the subject, and in the mail body email sent is written. And we can check the subject line is first email and the email body is email sent. So this is a very basic concept in which we are just referring to one email address, one subject and one email body. In my next video I'm going to create similar type of script in which I'm going to take complete list of the email address, complete list of the subject and the email body, and then send it across one by one with just one click of the button. I hope you liked my video. Thanks for watching.